We have the fifth question of exercise 7.3. Very simple question, and I am using here a very simple technique. I can write sine cube x as sine x dot sine square x, okay, and cos cube x dx. And you know, I can write sine square x as 1 minus cos square x. Sine x 1 minus cos square x and cos cube x dx. Now, my dear friend, I will put cos x equal to t. Put cos x equal to t. And differentiate both sides with respect to x, I will find minus sine x equal to dt by dx. It means dx equal to dt by minus sine x. Okay. Now, in place of dx, sine x 1 minus, in place of cos x, I will put t square dot t cube. And in place of dx, I will put dt by sine x. Okay. And cancel sine x. I will take minus outside the integral. I have now t cube minus t pi with respect to t. And you know very well what is the integral of t cube. Definitely you are right. T 4 by 4 and minus t 6 by 6. Now putting the t value back, I will get cos minus cos 4 x minus cos 4 x by 4 and minus cos to the power 6x by 6 plus c. That's the required answer. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you. Thank you very much.